point of improv games is really to release people from their conscious perceptions and be sort of aware of themselves. The mirror game, where someone starts with a gesture and others pick up that gesture, and then someone else transforms it into something else. So that kind of game that's played out in the play itself, but I think it's a metaphor for what happens for the characters.